Why did NASA stop exploring the oceans? So far, humanity has explored less than 5% of our oceans. Beneath the dark waters lie countless mysteries to unravel and many things to discover. The rumors about the Kraken, the Megalodon, and many other mythical creatures living in the ocean could go from being mere myths to becoming reality. Did NASA discover something that diverted its focus from ocean exploration? In 1958, NASA began exploring the depths of the ocean. Its mission was to map the ocean floor, but on June 28, 1978, this program was abruptly halted. This decision came as a surprise and remains a mystery. NASA immediately shifted its focus to another mission, venturing into space. However, this transition raises questions. What could have caused this sudden change? What truly resides in the depths of the ocean? And the most intriguing question of all, what did NASA discover that was so extraordinary to halt oceanic research?